Okay, so I'm gonna try a scuba diver inside. It's water, obviously. So let's. I've seen this a simple image, but I'm just gonna see if I can capture the essence of water. So a single scuba diver. So he's the center character. So maybe I'm gonna do is put him in a golden ratio, maybe here or maybe this side. Let's put him this side. So he is just a silhouette. Forget that long flippers. I'm gonna give him a long. Harpoon. Forget. I can get the glasses right. And the snorkel. Alright. So maybe a little bit of weight. That's it. And there's a little bit of light coming in that direction. There's a sun or a light source. And that's the theme for it. Let's see how it goes. It's supposed to be a quick sketch. We're trying to get the essence for the painting. We'll go from there. So I'm gonna do first layer, really thin layer of blue. That's the very base layer. I'm going to put in a little bit of green. First layer, which I'm gonna make sure there's no hard edges. So I'm gonna put in some random dark spot, coral or whatever it can be. Longer brush, a little bit of turquoise. Okay, so I'm going to do a circular. So I'm just trying to create a circular image. we go a little more. A little more turquoise, blue, a little bit of gray, continue with turquoise. Those are my colors. I'm going to do this and a little bit of mystery and the bottom. And I will let it settle down straight. Okay. So I might take a little bit of color and that direction. So I'm just using a tissue. Could have been a little longer. Some interesting things going on, and I'm going to just let it settle down. I'm going to just increase the height, so let the water do its thing. It'll settle down. I'm going to just use a little bit of brush and then just do a few more random strokes here. Okay, I think I like that. What I don't like is when I drag the tissue, there's a little bit of color. I'm gonna try to, which I didn't want to do, I'm gonna try to hack it by adding a couple more rings of color just to mask it. I didn't want to do that, but okay, I'm ready to just to dry and get the scuba diver in. Okay, back to the scuba diver. So I'm going to start from the top. I'm going to maybe add a little blue. That's a little bit of camouflage. And okay, we're gonna just make his glasses, he or she's glasses, a little red. And the spear gun. Want to make a little darker on this side. So while it's completely dry, I'm just taking another brush. I'm just adding a little more dark, a little mystery. I'm gonna make sure there's no hard edges. So while that is going on, I'm going to just add a couple more small school of fish if I can. You don't have to, but just adds a little more interest. So shadow. Okay, at this stage, we're going to just add a couple of small bubbles. Can't see it, but it just adds ambiance. So what I don't like is by accidentally there's a water cabbage. That's a part of watercolors. Sometimes I tried avoiding it, but I still had a couple of small one water cabbage. That's all right. So I think it turned out okay. I might do another big one. These are small sketches, so I see how it works, and if they look good, I tend to do a bigger one. And then this one looks like I want to do a couple more, explore a couple more, and then see how it goes. All right, thanks for enjoying. New to the channel, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.